11MJ's mommy for this lovely tip that I'd like to share with you today. And the tip is how to apply a side comb. So what you do is, let's say you want to put the side comb on this side of your hair. You swoop your hair to the side like this, okay? And then you take the side comb facing backwards and you apply it into your hair. So, just take it and apply it like that. And that keeps it holding onto your hair like this. Okay? And that's how you use a side comb. I hope you like this tip and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.